Hello children, so welcome back. I hope you've had a very nice and refreshing holiday, and after the vacation you're back again and ready to learn. So children, today we are going to start reading story number 12. We've completed story number 11 and now it's time to read story number 12. If I Were Smaller is the name of the book. Before we start reading, children, I hope you remember the rules of reading. Let's have a quick revision of that. First one is, use the pointer finger and point on the word that you're reading. Second, maintain your books. Do not let it have dog ears. And third and most important rule is, when you are turning the pages, be very, very gentle while turning the pages and don't make the sound when you're turning the pages. So are we ready to read? Come along, take a look. Children, are we ready to read story number 12? If I Were Smaller. Come on, let's begin. If I were smaller, I would fly on a butterfly. I would march with the ants. I would hop with the grasshopper. I would ride on a ladybird. I would drink honey with the bees. I would swim with the fish. I would wiggle with the worms. I would leap with the frogs. I would crawl with the snails. I would chat with the crickets and sleep on the flowers. So children, I hope you've liked the story. Come on, let's read it one more time. Ready to read story number 12? If I Were Smaller. Come on, let's begin. If I were smaller, I would fly on a butterfly. I would march with the ants. I would hop with the grasshopper. I would ride on a ladybird. I would drink honey with the bees. I would swim with the fish. I would wiggle with the worms. I would leap with the frogs. I would crawl with the snails. I would chat with the crickets and sleep on the flowers. Children, this was story number 12 that we read. I hope you have enjoyed the story, and also I hope and want you all to read the story on your own again every day. Okay, children, now till we meet again, continue to read, stay happy, healthy, and safe. Bye, children.